Shut up and sit down.
This'll do us.
Yeah.
Make a brew, make some food. Internet, and you just see a car park and people with drones up.
Right.
And then when you drive it, you don't realise how deep it is. Goats. Thank you. loads of people. There's more.
Oh yeah.
Prepare to turn right. Turn right in 200 yards onto Tween Town. Now turn right.
I want to know what happened to global warming. We've just had 60 miles at the most, absolutely horrendous torrential rain coming down the A30. I'm still about 45 miles away from Land's End. Not going to get there till about 20 to 9. The weather has been horrendous. See what happens when we get there. Make our minds up what we're going to do when we pitch the tents, whether Dan falls to sleep in the car,
or we're going home,
or are you fit straight? Oh, fucking hell.
Straight and up to Scotland.
Or I might just hoof it straight up to the Pennines tonight in the rain and get it out of the way. See how I feel.
Go to Scotland.
No, Pennines. car was made for roads like this. I really tell you. It is such a pleasure to drive on a road like this, even in the wet. It is so precise. Well, we found Buttertop's Pass. It's another epic road. Cosworth Escort, this is where he took off spinning the wheels. We've made it to the legendary Scotch Corner. And the lights have had me. They don't give you much time. They let about four vehicles through. So this is Scotch Corner. Smoo Cave now. I'm heading down to Ullapool. It's about an hour and 45 minutes, but it's only 66 miles. Most of it is, I've got 40 miles of single track to do now, roads like this, but the scenery makes up for it. More than makes up for it. Scotland is absolutely stunning. And if you enjoy driving, please do the NC500. Now on the Tuesday afternoon, we've been on the road since 9 o'clock, been to the Eden Valley, just left Cheddar Gorge, and we've just picked up the M5, and I've got about 40 miles to go on the M5 now to get off at junction 31 on the A30 to head off down towards Bodmin. So we're doing really well. Traffic's been really friendly to us today. We've had one or two little hold-ups for roadworks, and one where the traffic just slowed down to about 5 miles an hour, but no idea why. But we were moving all the time. So on we go. 160 miles left now to get to Land's End. Should get there about 8:30. As long as the traffic's kind. I'll see you all down at Land's End, unless anything interesting turns up on the road. And like they said, you're pulling straight out on me. Mirrors, matey boy. Oh, he's not going very far. He's in a Volkswagen ID3. It's going to do one of two things: spontaneously combust or run out of battery.